Hello everyone, welcome back to another episode of League of Legends Kog'maw gameplay. Took a week-long break after succeeding in my Masters promo to play Elden Ring, and I'm still playing Elden Ring because it's a really fun game and there's so much content to it. But I felt like today, it's Sunday afternoon, feeling kind of chill, that I would play a ranked game to kind of ensure that I don't just decay on, I would decay on Thursday, but I just felt like playing a game today, so I'm deciding to record it. Hopefully it's a good one. I have not played since then, so hopefully my hotkeys are not intertwined with WSAD, because that's all I do on Elden Ring, but should be okay. So, we're up against the Zeri Thresh bot lane. They have a pretty solid team comp. We have a kind of a scrappy team composition with Shaco Akshon. We'll see what's up. I'm gonna minimize that so it doesn't get
confusing there. Welcome to Summoner's Rift.
Keep getting there. It's fucking minion block.
30 seconds until minions spawn.
Not sure who wins that matchup. Between Akshon and Yone.
Minions have spawned.
I'm gonna play very casual this game. I'm not gonna be trying to do crazy things. Again, just scale up, get my first item. Isn't that fun?
First blood.
That's just a fun way to play, I guess. All in level 1. Hope for the best. Well then, that was a little scrappy. Focus. Their jungle is top river, so can still try and shove this in. But I'm not really farming a lot at all, considering the circumstance.
An ally has been slain.
Never falter.
An enemy has been slain.
Okay. Yeah, they're not gonna. I could have got some kills there, but...
The enemy has been slain.
We go.
Okay. Fuck, man.
An enemy has been slain.
Yeah, that sucks. I didn't even get the kill on Thresh. I didn't know, like, if we would even get the kill on Thresh if I didn't, like, commit. But, turns out that it was worse off because it was 2-for-1.
An enemy has been slain.
What the fuck are you talking about? What the fuck was that? Oh my god, I thought I had a pot. I didn't have a pot. I don't know what is going on, man. I can't farm, I can't move around. I think Thresh has a... No, he doesn't have flash. Yeah, that was kind of curious there.
No!
so bad.
Rampage.
I wanted to try an E and like just get the last bit of damage. Oh, that's fucking sad, dude. Damn it. And I'm not six. That hurts too. I can't ult him, you know? If I was six, I could ult him. It's very poor leading up to this. Okay, I'll have four. D level 10, level 7. Top diff is all this game right now.
Focus.
Wow, just A-ramming right now. Oh, there's no one here. There's no one here. It's just free tower.
An enemy has been slain.
All right. This shake was pretty good. I could do Wit's End. What else could I do? Could be Gale Force. No, not sure yet. Might just do Wit's End.
Thank you.
Interesting.
Ace.
I mean, yeah, she killed me with 60 damage, even though that Yone did all the damage. Okay, Just gonna have some gold. Just gonna have a fair bit of gold there. Alright. Yeah, might have to meet him soon.
Never falter. Destroyed a turret.
Oh my god, man.
You have slain the enemy.
The only thing keeps him alive is that dragon. Ugh, fuck. Oh, no flash at least. So bad, I don't know what I'm doing. Oh, fuck. I really do need to, like, not die, though. It's kind of crazy.
Has been slain.
know if it's...
Your team has destroyed an inhibitor.
Maybe I should just get infernal shield bow. Fucking slept or whatever the fuck.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
Top gap, really all there is to it. Jungle gap too, top jungle gap. Can't really... lose a game when it's that much of a difference. But we'll take it. We'll take that. I mean, I played terribly, but I didn't play like terrible. Like, I didn't just like giga lose lane. I did make some shitty plays, but yeah, like I said, it wasn't just a free loss. Yeah, 8-7-18 is not like terrible. Most damage, that's pretty good too. But top and jungle just played really well. All right, well, that's it for this one game I played in the past week. The hotkeys were a little off, but I'm glad we got the winner's queue win there, and we will continue to see how the future games goes. I'll see you later.